พวกเรา
พาราด็อ
กซ์กำลังชม
พัทยาชาวดาว
You know how nature produces strange symbiotic relationships? Like birds living in crocodile mouths. Or off the coast of Phuket, where the Tuatara lizard and the mockingjay share a cave. Or, for instance, here in Pattaya, where a 60-year-old longshoreman dates a 20-year-old farmer's daughter. In rock and roll, opposites attract, but it doesn't always work. Take Insane Clown Posse, please. But what if the Juggalos had Bieber fever? That's what we're talking about. Not Weird Al ha-ha funny, but contradictory surprise funny and hugely popular. Chicago had Cheap Trick, Ohio had Devo, Tokyo had YMO, and Bangkok has Paradox. Paradox is built on contradictions. A pair of pretty boy to the Manorborn brothers front the band on guitars and vocals. They could be the Everly Brothers, or Nelson, except for that cross-dressing Alfred E. Newman on bass, and the killer funky drummer. And the stage crew take the stage and take over every song, in masks, part Friday the 13th, and part Mexican wrestling. Maybe one of the Juggalos with Bieber fever. They are funny, dalope, and weird, and hugely popular. Paradox have topped the Thai alternative rock scene for 16 years. About once a year, you can catch them headlining a concert in Bangkok's 16,000-seat Impact Arena. Pattaya Channel caught up with Paradox last month, where they shock-rocked the hipster meets tourist party at the Amari Hotel's Tavern by the Sea.
Some members of your band don't exactly play an instrument, but you go out there and try to create a good time for everybody who's watching in the crowd, right?
Right. Me too.
So explain to me, where did this idea come from?
It's from we like an actor, or we have a and when we have a show in the university, when we are studying, we have a activity to for the student, and we create from that.
So you guys were doing this from the very beginning of the band, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Wow, that's very cool, very cool. So would you like to tell me a little bit about, you have some new album coming out? You've had 6 studio albums, is that right?
Okay. Album my. You have new album, right? My singer.
My walks.
Album my.
Nick. Okay. 5 ปีนี่ 5 ปีคืออะไร?
I think you started to say next year, is that right?
No. This year, maybe in November or December, we have a new album, 6.2.
Oh, 6.2.
6.2.
So let me ask you, have you played a lot of shows? I mean, you guys have been around a long time. So yeah. I think maybe you've played a lot of big shows. Now this place here is pretty small. So I think you guys might be able to get the crowd pretty pumped up. And also, they're giving away open bar. As much whiskey, as much beer as you might want. So maybe tonight you can make the crowd go crazy, you think?
I think we are so funny every way. We can do a big show or small show because we're happy to play. So if the audience or the people enjoy with us, we're happy.
Do you come to Pattaya often?
We have a lot of show, but we not also have a party. After show, we go back to sleep.
No, Pattaya. No. I know you like to party, but Pattaya, do you come
today,
to the city?
Today, party?
Pattaya.
Oh, Pattaya.
My Pattaya boy.
Oh, I listen to party.
No, you want to party, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
So, oh, we quite often went to Pattaya, really often, many times, and have a very good time Pattaya.
Have you played many shows outside of Thailand?
Not also. We have been to Japan and Australia.
Do you like to play there as well?
And we hope so to go any country if they want to.
Of course.
All right. Well, hey, I'm really excited to see you guys play. I'm sure you guys can get this small place really pumping. I think everybody's ready for you. They've been drinking since about 7, so it should be a good time. Thank you very much. I can't wait to see you guys play.
Okay. I hope you enjoy the party tonight.
I'm sure I will. And I'm sorry I didn't come dressed. You know, so nice as some of you guys, you know. I really like your outfit, it's kind of scary. Looking cool. All right, so let's get down to the show. Stay tuned.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you much. Kabun kab.
Kabun kab.
All right.
Now let's check in with our fashion correspondent, who had a few questions for Paradox as well.